Rəsmi qarşılama mərasimindən sonra Prezident İlham Əliyevin İordaniya Haşimilər Krallığının kralı Əlahəzrət II. Abdullah ibn Al-Hüseyn ilə təhbətək görüşü olub.
Your Majesty, welcome to Azerbaijan, dear brother. Thank you for accepting my invitation and visiting us. It's a good opportunity once again to address important issues on our bilateral agenda. We met recently in Sochi, yes, and had an opportunity to communicate. And once again, I invited you to visit us, and very glad that in a short period of time, despite that you are very busy, you're visiting us. It's a really big honor to host you in Azerbaijan. You are our dear guest here, and I'm sure that during this visit we will jointly contribute to further development of our brotherly relations. This relation is covered in areas. We are very happy to coordinate our efforts on the international arena, support each other on important issues in international organizations. Political contacts are excellent. I look today at economic data. I think we need to work harder, and we will definitely do it, and we'll broadly discuss this issue today. And I'm glad that this year we had a growth of tourists from Jordan to Azerbaijan, more than 20%. So I think that we can also discuss the opportunity of establishing a direct connection so that people can visit each other more often. So once again, welcome, and wish you a pleasant stay in Baku.
Well, my dear brother, thank you very much. As you said, it was a pleasure to see you in Sochi not long ago. I've had many wonderful memories of my visits here over the past two decades. I'm delighted to be here with my friend. I know that on the international arena you are playing such an important role, especially congratulations to the non-aligned summit meeting that you've had very recently. As you said, my dear brother, our relationships are very strong politically, intelligence, military. The economy, I think, could do with some improvement, and I'm sure that we'll have some very suitable meetings today. But I wanted to come here just to thank you for the regional role and the world role that you play. And I'm sure there's a lot that we could talk about to, inshallah, improve the challenges in our region. And I always look to your leadership and your kindness and your support for our country, and to thank you very much for this endearing friendship.
Thank you.
Təkbətək görüş başa çatandan sonra Prezident İlham Əliyev İordaniya Haşimlər Krallığının kralı Əlahəzrət II. Abdullah ibn Al-Hüseyn ilə içki naharı edib.